They all go in, and the track about to be cleared. Stand by. This is Strathalbyn, race number 8, favorite the 2. Ready? They're off. Well, Sir Popo was last out. And leading early was H. Benno, the kennel mate, and Alan Punters dropped in behind them as expected. Romelia Swift going around the outside. A gap to Sir Popo is gaining good ground late. Hello, Alan Punter got on heels, ran off the track. Coming to the turn, Benno takes over from H and then Romelia Swift. Benno in front in the home running. Benno beats H. In third place, Romelia Swift, Sir Popo. Wrong track for that dog. They're followed further back by the Buller Top Fuel, Alan Punter, Hot Zeus and Hot Gallon, and they've run 24.60. You never go broke backing local dogs here at Strath. And Benno is the winner, ahead of H. So Yvonne King's pair have fought the race out. We probably knew they'd be the leaders. Bromelia Swift was third, and Sir Popo, after being slowly away, was last of all. Last out, I should say, has run fourth. Now the winner, Benno, he's won 8 races from these boxes. A black dog by the old champ Brett Lee from Motown Girl. He's raced by T&T Davey, B.